And we even did an album in 1964. And there's a song on that album called Little Saint Nick, which has been very popular. We're going to save that for later. Right now, we're going to do a couple songs from that album. And anyway, this one, I've turned it over to Bruce Johnston for the introduction of this next song.
Happy holidays, everybody. We are a Southern California band. One of my favorite Christmas songs, of course, it's not a Christmas carol, it's a Christmas song. It's White Christmas, and it was written by Irving Berlin, and the history of it is it was a huge hit twice. But the first time around by Bing Crosby in 1942, so we've got to sing this for you. Ready?
I remember it very well. I was potty training this song. 2 months old.
That may have been one of my favorite things I've ever heard Mike say.
Just like the ones I used to know. Just listen, and those children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Sun through the wind, through the sun. It's my lips anymore.